last day.
Well, that's good, but that's the reason, because nobody gives in. How you're
power to slops forever. I was just dead wood. Again, every time I video someone, they wreck. Hasn't been open in a while. And there's a line everywhere you look. What are those? I'm at the top of Killington and there's deer legs up here.
Yeah.
That was beauty,
oh, man. Yeah. 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 Oh.
Nothing but ice in there.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Uh-oh. We found them. Yeah. Yeah.
What's up?
What's up, buddy? Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh, a little too close. Thank you. Look at that big sidestepping mess. Now see here, what you had is you just pleat and you shoot. Oh, that was too tight there. Up. We made it. Now what is the line? I think it's this one.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Would have done it, but there is really nowhere to go except for maybe there, which is a little daunting. Whew. All right, there's a tree there, so
trouble big. Ooh, Thomas. Ooh, trouble. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, trouble.
Bye.
Bye.
could have made it if I didn't wreck.
There is not a single soul in line. Ooh. And Killington's pretty stacked. This is the catwalk. You go down this way. Let's check it out first. The other way before we go down. So I turned out a little too tight. Darn, it's probably doable, but that was definitely not worth it. Not worth it to get a stick in your eye. That's what a guy told me. Oh, look at these slugs. Thank you.
dropped this rocky poo and I wrecked. There's some chunder and some rocks below, but I just did it.
That was awesome.